I would love to be project manager for this. I've worked in department stores, including this one.
Nailing her colours to the mast, makeup artist Rania.
I honestly believe Fran as sub-team leader because she has her own stores as well.
I think you guys really need to use me here and put me in the right place and make sure I can bring out the best in all of you guys.
So you want to lead and then you sub-lead?
I would be happy to lead, yeah. Are we all in agreement then? Yeah.
You guys, I just have to say something. I'm going to leave the process.
Funny.
So I'm really sorry.
What?
Wait, what happened?
I'm just not enjoying it. And I'm not...
Is this a joke?
No, it's not a joke.
Alex, I know, we're just starting a task. It's not exactly the ideal moment.
Stick with it.
I'm really sorry.
Okay, well, I'm not time to maybe. Okay. Yeah,
I'm gonna
go. I need to get on with this.
Maybe so.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
Sorry.
Okay, that's a bit of a shock to the system. I actually thought it was a joke. It's obviously not. She's gone. I don't want this to stop or bring us down, you know, or dishearten us in any way.
I have found the process overwhelming and stressful and really intense, and I just want to go home to my kids and my husband now, right now.
She obviously didn't feel she was strong enough to be in this, but we need to keep our heads together now and get down to work. Frances, are you happy and content?
Absolutely content.
Is there anything you want to ask me?
No, nothing.